this is Gareth from the Edance Learning Lab talking about writing an effective conclusion section for your next academic paper. Now, some journals will ask you to make a separate section called the conclusions, or you'll put that on the end of your discussion. And a lot of people ask us, how can I do it? How can I write an effective conclusion section? Well, think about the main outcomes of your study. What are your main significant outcomes, your main results, and rank those outcomes in order of significance, in order of importance from least to most significant. So you might have a bullet point list, or you might have a series of sentences in your conclusions that give the reader the sequence of significance of your study from least to most. And that's important because you want to finish your paper strong. You want to finish your academic papers with the most important, most significant conclusion. It's like running a race. You don't want to say more research will be needed if we are to fully understand the answer to this question. You want to have your most significant conclusion at the end, the last thing that people read. My name's Gareth. Thanks so much for listening. Follow us here at the Edance Learning Lab for more tips and tricks for effective academic writing and publishing.